The next case is a 72-year-old complaining about postprandial fullness, vomiting, and weight loss following fund application and a redo operation in 2016.
Im letzten Jahr, die auch wegen Erfolglosigkeit und persistierendem Reflux wiederholt wurde. Bei dieser Patientin sind bis
Unfortunately, after prokinetic medical therapy, a gastric emptying test was still pathological.
Sie hat eine pathologische Magenentleerung und auch zwei
The patient responded well to two intrapyloric injections of Botox. This confirms the presence of a gastric emptying obstruction at the level of the pylorus.
Sie sehen jetzt im Bild hier noch eine
Gastric scintigraphy shows greatly delayed gastric passage, which is a necessary test before any therapy.
I'm going to show you, we did a tunnel. First, you see the location of the mucosal entrance is at 5 o'clock, 3 to 5 centimeters upstream to the pylorus. Okay, now I will go into the tunnel. You see here the mucosal entrance. And you see the pyloric arch very nicely, you see. We dissect it, and you see we have a lot of vessels. Because to understand anatomically what is happening, you can understand this is a part, a quarter of the circumference of the pyloric arch. And you have the mucosa of the duodenum of the bulb, but only on the internal face, of course, crossing over the pyloric arch, and you can see it very well. And we dissect the submucosal fiber to be able after to catch with a TT knife the pyloric arch and to cut it to make a pyrotomy. Okay, all the pylorus. Okay, I pull down, and after I cut. Okay, you see I'm cutting the pylorus. You see we did already a part. Okay, I charge it again. I pull back to avoid any deep injury. You see? Okay, so now you can see the mucosal opening. You can see the pylorus, which is widely opening. You can pass through without any problem. We have no sign of mucosal injury. This is very important to check. And now I will show you the myopylorotomy. Now maybe you can see better. The complete myotomy, including the pylorus. Okay. Okay. I pull back the scope out of the tunnel. You can see very well the direction of the tunnel and the pylorus, which is completely open, without any mucosal injury, which is essential because after, if you don't do that, you can have a risk of peritonitis. Okay. So now we are going to close, like for esophageal poem. Schließen and up, schießen. Okay.